Hello everyone, today we are at Kempinski Hotel attending the announcement of Not Alone Stories event, which deals with mental health issues, and the event is going to be held in Muscat next month. On this note, we got to talk to the mental health activist and a volunteer working towards this cause.
Hi, I'm Basma Al Said. I'm going to talk to you today about our Not Alone campaign for mental health. So it's been 5 years for Not Alone, and this year we're doing it a bit different. It's going to be more international. Not Alone is a campaign that teaches or shows people how mental health awareness is very, very important. We use a lot of creativity when we do these campaigns, and basically we work more on the 10th of October, around that date, and the month of May, because 10th of October is Mental Health Day and May is Mental Health Month. So this is going to be on the 5th and the 6th of October. It's basically called Not Alone Stories. Not Alone Stories is real stories from people who have gone through psychological issues, and they're going to share it with us on a platform on these 2 days. There's also going to be a ticket that's going to be sold. The money for this ticket, half of it is going to go to the Disability Association for Children, and the other half is going to be for an application to help children against child abuse, to know what they need to do in case of anyone or any predator would hurt them. So I hope you all come and join us, and thank you, Times of Oman.
Not Alone is a mental health awareness campaign, therefore we talk about topics that affect our mental health, such as depression, anxiety, and many other things that we go through as human beings. Well, as a volunteer, we actually first started in 2014, Not Alone, as the title says, you're not alone. We all go through mental issues sometimes. Some affect us really badly and some not, but the changing is in how we as a community come together. So Not Alone started to help those who don't have voices give a voice. Especially with mental illness, because it is a taboo topic, not only in Oman or in the Arab society, everywhere in the world, people are shy to come forward, thinking people will judge them, and not realizing that each one of us probably go through something in our life that might test us. So Not Alone means we are all in it together, and we should be there to support each other through this journey. People would say, okay, how can I volunteer? You can volunteer your time, you can volunteer your talent. I'm on social media personally, so this is where I put in my contribution to Not Alone, which is by handling their social media. I sometimes speak, I went through divorce, so that can also affect a woman's depression or something like that because of that big change in our life. Therefore, I also shared my story. And I feel anyone can really make a difference. My role is to contribute to community, to Oman's community, and also to the world.
For more interesting stories, keep watching Times TV.